You comfortable?
Yeah.
You know, you should try to get some sleep.
Christopher.
Shayna took him home. And as soon as you're better, that's where I'm gonna take you. We're all gonna be together, Trucker. Now and forever.
Trisha, I don't understand. Everything's coming at me. Aren't we divorced? How can we live together?
Yes, we are divorced, but...
I can't remember.
You weren't there, Trucker.
It was in Colorado.
No. Oh, look, Trucker, that's all in the past.
You left me.
Trucker, we were always fighting. We didn't trust each other. Look, we both made mistakes. But you... Can't you remember what's happened since the divorce? How much we missed each other. That night that you came to the apartment and you stayed with Christopher.
I slept on the couch.
And when I saw you there with him, God, you looked so peaceful. I knew I'd been wrong. I knew that we belonged together.
We do.
I heard what you said to Dinah Lee that night in the belfry.
Dinah Lee.
You said you never stopped loving me. Even when you were with her. And that the only reason you went to her was because you thought I'd been with Jeremy.
Divorced.
Because we each thought that's what the other wanted. But I heard you say to Donna Lee that you'd do anything to get me back, Trucker. And that's what gave me the strength and the courage to survive what happened with Gif. I knew that no matter what happened, I had to live for Christopher and for you. Believed you when you said nothing had happened between you and Dinah Lee. I'd have never gone to Gif, and he'd still be alive, and you wouldn't nearly have died. Oh, God, Trucker, please. I love you so much. Please, please forgive me. Please, Trucker, please take me back. Sorry, I just don't know what to do. I mean, maybe it's just too late. I mean, things have gotten so bad.
No.
Trucker, I'm scared. I mean, maybe there's just no hope.
Maybe we just both messed up.
No.
Yes. I thought you and Gif had. And you had. Bed with time.
I'm not gonna go in, okay? You gave me my love, all right?
Hey, are you sure?
Yeah. Dinah Lee, wait. Trisha, I was just leaving. Didn't you come here to see Trucker? Well, it really doesn't matter. I think he'd like to see you. Really?
Good news. How you feeling?
Better.
Thanks. Well, you look great. Well, much better, at least.
Thanks.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I've been better, I guess.
Well, I'm sorry I didn't come sooner, but I've been out of town.
Oh. Hey. You're sure everything's gonna be okay, right? That's what they told you.
Yeah. Casey, you gotta stop feeling any guilt at all. Your dad was sick. Okay.
Excuse me. Too many people in here.
I'm sorry. We'll get out of here. All right, we'll see you later, okay?
Okay. Take care of yourself.
Much activity.
5 minutes.
Well, all right.
So we were saying.
But you know, if you keep on improving the way you are, I'm sure you'll be released any day now.
Can you stay? Talk?
Sure. Okay. So, what's the first thing you're gonna do when you get home?
I'm gonna hold Trisha and never let her go.
I just remembered I have to pick up JJ and Heather. I'll visit you soon, okay? Hi.
Okay, Stacey.
Thanks. Stacey? Mm-hmm. Stacey, wait. Trisha, please, I've really got to head out. Stacey, something horrible's happening between us. What is it? Come on, can't we talk about it? There's really nothing to talk about. You know, Trucker has regained his memory, and he really does not need me around anymore. And I know the two of you probably want to have some time alone. I certainly don't want to get in the way of that. Stacey, I know that you and Trucker have become very close. As friends. And I know that you care about him very much. And it's fine. I understand. But there's this distance between us. Trisha, please. Look, when Jack died, I wasn't there for you as much as I should have been. Trucker was. I'm so sorry. Sorry, can you forgive me? This isn't about me forgiving you, okay? The reason why I left that room is because I've got to get back to my kids, okay? Really, are we okay? Yeah. Well, then I want you to be the first to know. I hope you'll be as happy as Trucker and I are. Stacey, we're going to get remarried. You say no. No, I meant no, as in no, you're kidding. That's great. I'm really glad the two of you are okay again. Are you really? Yeah, really. It just seems like yesterday that he couldn't even remember who you were. He remembers now. He's the one that proposed. There's your living proof. Stacey, I hope that you can be happy for us. Yeah, of course I am. I mean, you're the best friend that two people could have. Stacey, are you all right? You look... I'm late. I really am. I gotta pick up JJ and Heather. Really. I think this is terrific. I think the full impact of Jack's death has finally hit Stacey. She's gonna be all right. I should let you get your rest.
Oh, I'm tired of resting. I want us to plan our wedding.
Well, I've talked to some of the hospital staff. What do you think about having it right here in your room? We can invite some of our friends and have some music and some flowers.
Trisha, we almost lost each other. Our wedding is a big deal. I want a church and all the trimmings.
Okay, but... You
know, I want to wait for you at the altar, standing alone, in 2 feet, in front of everyone.
Okay. When?
Oh. Well, soon.